We are late. I'm very sorry. It's fucking panic stations, but usually times like this, we sort of go, Will, Adam, give us 5 more minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, the next album's going to be called Song in 70 Minutes. I don't know if we let you know that.
Just so you know, amount of time spent writing in no way correlates to quality of song.
Thanks so much to the people that you guys have stuck around. That's awesome. Let's stick around more. Yeah, you want to swap? Yeah, swap me.
Yeah. Someone, what that just sounded like fucking Speedy Gonzales falling off a cliff.
Okay, well, the topics are... Hey, I want to thank everyone, by the way, coming. We've got Kathleen, Pete, there's Trev doing sound. He's recording, I hope.
Yeah.
Our little topics were, hemorrhoids.
All right, who said that? Yell out if you said it. Come on.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
It's okay. Fairy bread.
Fairy bread. Fairy bread? Good one.
It's okay. Sisters. Sisters. Xerox. Yep, thank you, sir. And Transformers.
Lovely.
Yeah. Hemorrhoids, Fairy Bread, Sisters, Xerox, Transformers, and it's kind of like an ABBA feel.
Yeah.
Now,
it must be stated, ABBA, fucking good songwriters.
Jesus.
I mean, Jesus.
Yeah, and we're
hard.
Not. Hey, can I just... I hope I'm not wrecking any of the plot by saying that I play both of the sisters. I just don't want to...
Oh... Yoni playing girls, how weird.
I hope it's not confusing anyone.
All right.
Do we need to tell them anything else?
No, I think we're okay. Good luck, everyone. Okay. God bless us all.
Because we've written it. We haven't rehearsed it.
No.
All right.
This.
Don't I start this?
No,
you do. Oh, yeah, you. Sorry. No, my
You can fault. Join in if you want, but don't fuck it up. They say that if you try, you'll achieve your dreams. But who will pay the price in between? Glug glung, glug glung, glug glung, glug glung, glug glung, glug glung.
That's pretty good.
You hope that being family was enough, but circumstances can be tough.
Glug glung, glug glung, glug glung, glug glung.
You have to choose. And one of you must lose. On the world of Transformers, the man Transformers are in charge.
You never hear about the lady Transformers.
But they do exist and they often come in pairs, not come. I don't mean come.
They exist. The sisters' names are Weapontron and Kate. And through this game, their love has turned to hate. When you're a Transformer, you will see that something's never changed. They might rearrange into a car, a truck, a plane, but if you're Weapontron and Kate, you might not have so much luck. You might not turn into a truck. How does a Transformer get ahead when the thing they turn into is fairy bread?
Weapontron and Kate had to find a skill, because they couldn't fight or kill.
And their transformations weren't that much to see.
But they had photographic memory and lots of mental energy. And so they entered a Transformer spelling bee, which caused sibling rivalry. So, young sisters, it is down to you two. You have beaten all the other piss-weak Transformers, including the formidable one that turned into a donut. Donutron. Weapontron, spell Xerox.
Xerox. Triple Z.
No.
X. Z.
Okay, you are out of the game. If Kate wins, there certainly will be something for Kate.
He insisted that joke go in.
There was no time to stop him.
Okay. They don't give these jobs to monkeys. Kate, spell hemorrhoids.
Hemorrhoids. H. M.
And wrong. But in order for this song to make sense, Kate, you win.
When you're a transformer, you will see that some things never change. They might rearrange into a car, a truck, a plane. But if your weapon's Ron and Kate, you might not have so much luck. You might not turn into a truck. How does a transformer get ahead when the thing they turn into is fairy bread?
Thanks. Thanks so much for sticking around. You guys rock.